she's an iconic character in the X-Men universe, and you know, I feel like, especially because she's an African-American superhero, we need to bring her justice as well. And I personally love the X-Men animated series, and you know, to pay homage to the 90s version, that's a dream come true for me, because I love all things 90s.
Lots of practice, lots of patience. You know, you're gonna mess up a lot, but the one thing that was a saving grace was I used poster board from the 99 cent store, and then I would trace out the pattern because paper seems to move very similar to foam. And if it looked good on paper, I would cut it out, trace it out on foam, and then I'd make a piece and then flip it and I can make the other side. So you could see just by the costume, everything is symmetrical, pretty much all the details.
EVA foam, this is what it's built out of, not like the floor mats. So it would probably somewhere around the 400 mark. Yeah, which is not bad if you do it yourself. But you know, if you were to have someone else build it, it'd probably be around the maybe 2,000, 3,000 range. Yeah, but so it helps to know how to build.